Hello friends and welcome to NAC Graphics. We are on the way of doing 11 basic things before using Adobe's Illustrator. And so far, we have done 9 lessons and you can check out those lessons in the playlist showing up here over the video. In this tutorial, we will discuss the various screen modes provided by the Illustrator. Illustrator offers 3 screen modes to view your document. These can be accessed by this button on the Tools panel. The first option is Normal Screen Mode. That is the mode in which we normally work and is by default selected. The second option is Full Screen Mode with Menu Bar. This mode will let you view the artwork on a full screen with all the panels visible. Actually, only thing it does is that it makes the current document independent of the tab. At the normal screen mode, my document is tabbed below the control panel. If I switch to the full screen with menu bar, the document will be shown on a full screen independent of tab. The third option is full screen mode. This option will make your document go full screen without any panels and menu bar. Notice that you can still access to Tools panel by moving your mouse pointer to the extreme left side of the screen. Further, you also have access to scroll bars, artboard navigation buttons, and zoom box, and you can perform the related functions in this mode too. To get out of this mode, press Escape key to get back to the normal screen mode. You can also try some shortcut keys for changing the screen mode. Press Tab key and it will remove the control panel, tools panel, and the dock panels like this. Press Tab again to get back to the normal mode. Press Shift plus Tab key to remove only the docked or the floating panels from the screen like this. Press Tab to get back to the normal mode. So this was all about the screen modes. In the next lesson, we will cover the important topic of Navigator panel. Thanks for watching NAC Graphics and subscribe to our channel for more upcoming series of tutorials.